Well, Johnson & Wales says its spring semester will start with remote classes. The university sending a note tonight telling students and faculty about the move. Classes begin remotely on January 10th and will then transition to in-person on January 18th. Even though classes will be virtual, officials say the campus will be open for those moving back in, just with COVID restrictions in place. The school also encourages everyone to get tested.